FDAA also authorizes the use of military tribunals for persons captured within the U.S. In the military tribunals, as was the case with the medieval Inquisition, the prosecution can introduce into evidence confessions obtained through torture and also secret evidence unavailable to the accused. In these proceedings, virtually every basic right is ignored. Among other rights, the proceedings violate the Fourth Amendment right to exclude evidence obtained through torture or other unlawful means. The warrantless detention and year-long solitary confinement of Bradley Manning and his military commission trial now taking place at Fort Meade in Maryland offer a sobering depiction of what may lie in store for the likes of Edward Snowden and the rest of us under the NDAA.